Quark, come in. Do you read me?
It's good to hear your voice, Ratchet. They've got us in these containment cells, and they're coming with food. Oh, thank heaven, they're coming with... tap water? You animals!
Would you just listen to me? I need you to activate the nav beacon on your belt. Can you do that? Good. Now hang tight. I'm on my way.
Hello guys, it's Cynotic here, and welcome back to another Ratchet & Clank Crack in Time video on the RPCS3 emulator. So in this video we're going to take a look at Warcelone's warship, the first visit. This was requested by Nepcare, so shout out to you, and if anyone of you guys want to see gameplay of another section of this game, just comment down below and I will try to upload it as fast as possible. So yeah guys, just enjoy this video and look at how great the graphics are and all the glitches and stuff on the emulator. And if you like this type of content, remember to like the video and subscribe for more, man. Okay guys, have a nice day and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.
Anyway, you seem like a reasonable floating head in a tank, so I was wondering if we could settle this without violence.
Insolent creature! Your request has fallen on deaf ears. The only future you
holding you?
I don't know. It's a big cell with some sort of containment field. God, it smells like my high school gym locker.
All right. Maintain radio silence. I'll contact you when I'm inside.
Attention, troopers! This is a revised set. No one suspected these visitors. Let's go. We have extracted them.
Zircon is the perfect companion for spontaneous treks through hostile alien environments. Uh-oh, looks like these guys are hungry for Lombax soup. Well, not to worry. Just deploy your Mr. Zircon, and he'll target any hostile entity.
Mr. Zircon is looking to kill you.
Hey, Delicorn. Mr. Zircon, available only at Grummelnet.
Quark, give me a status update.
This guy Vorsalon means business. He says he'll kill us if we don't give up Alistair Azimuth.
Who is Alistair Azimuth?
I don't know, some rebel.
All right, well, find out what you can. If he's an enemy of Nefarious, he might be a friend to us.
Immediately. Thank you. What floor, please?
Detention wing? Wow. Can't believe that worked.
What was that?
Nothing.
Insolent creature! Give me the location of the Rebel Azimuth!
We don't know! That wasn't Azimuth! It was just a young Lombax!
We're foolish to protect him. Guards! Throw them in the brig! If they haven't broken by the time we jump sectors, eject them out the airlock!
Someone help us!
The Green One's sidekick! We're saved!
I knew you'd come for us.
It's good to see you, Ratchet. Now we need to find a way out. What's your name? The child. Hurl yourself into this laser wall as hard as you can.
Hey, mister. What about the VersaFuse? If you pull it out, it might lower the field.
We did it! Everyone follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Stay quiet. We don't want to set off the alarm.
Let's go. For the buddy system. Yes, well done. I almost had to hurl you all to safety myself.
Prisoners must not.
I'll open the doors. You get the Fongoids to safety.
Okay, anybody need to use the bathroom? I don't want to leave the loading bay and then hear one of you has to go.
The onboard computer says there's a manual switch somewhere in that room. Check the grav ramp.
Launching escape
vessel in 3, 2, 1.
Bioscan indicates one Lombax life form.
They've blocked my escape route. Meet me in the lower deck landing bay.
Affirmative. ETA 30 seconds.
creature. You've melded Dr. Nefarious' plans for the last time. Prepare to be killed by... Wait for it... Lord Vorsalon!
The galactic map.